Hello, it is Pete and Sarah at the Isle of Wight Festival. Wait. I put a key in the generator. It's a generator over there. The popular song we're playing at the moment. We're backstage at the Isle of Wight Festival. Look at our TP/wigwam. We're not really sure what to call it, but everyone says
we're not really sure why Pete is dressed like Teen Wolf, but we don't ask questions.
People left me alone for a quarter of an hour, and I popped into town and
I
bought.
Came back really hairy.
I bought a £20 Teen Wolf costume and some reduced licorice. 30p.
We've got a teepee this year. It's a glorified tent. We had a camper van last year. Budget cuts. No, it looks lovely, doesn't it? Look at our wigwam. It's a beauty.
Yeah, and we're having lots of fun. There's some people playing football over there. I'm going to get involved with that. As you can see, James Walsh from Star Sailor has decided to draw all over the front of this guitar. Like, he's not left any room for Biffy Clyro or the Red Hot Chili Peppers or anyone else. Selfish. James Walsh, selfish.
But he did do a little nice little acoustic number for us. He did a bit of Silence is Easy. We were treated to an acoustic
set. But he didn't do it, did he? Right, here are our boxes. Shall we go into the wigwam?
Wigwam, bam!
Are the lights going to be okay in the wigwam?
Come.
I feel like we should be doing some kind of Reiki retreat sort of thing. I feel we want to do some kind of healing.
Who are you looking forward to seeing, Pete?
Oh, Biffy Clyro tonight, down the best band. And also, I quite like to see Tom O'Dell do his thing, because he's a terrifically talented young scamp, and he's got lovely hair.
I'm looking forward to seeing the Red Hot Chili Peppers tomorrow night.
I'm not sure anyone asked you.
Oh.
Red Hot Chili Peppers, what songs are you looking forward to them playing?
The whole By The Way album from start to finish.
It's a good one. So, yeah, keep on watching this channel. We'll be chatting to the great and good. You'll probably already have seen Sarah chatting to the Kings of Leon, who were terrifically nice.
And who knows what Pete might be dressed as later.
Jesus.
Good. Are we freezing? What's happening? What's happening? Are we freezing? What's happening?
Oh, walla, walla, walla. Ooh!